Hey guys, I'm Cicely Junior here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to some more of Subnautica. I was in Subnautica 2 for some reason. My mind was like, oh, is this a sequel to something? And I was like, well, there is another game. Just not, you know. Anyway. So I've just been kind of exploring, sort of nonchalantly, so. Learning how to look for things, stuff and fangs, as it were. Nice and slow, and do whatever level of progression we can figure out. I looked this up, by the way, how to get this material, and I was like, huh. It's not the most intuitive of, like, oh, you need this to make this to make. It's like a making-make thing, you know? So it wasn't very clear. Another wall. Alright, I still need a rock, among other materials. But what I can do for now is take that off so that I'm not looking for it anymore. Okay. So now it comes the question is, how do I find this other stuff? But I still don't have a lot of time to do it.
Survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Okay. unfortunate. I'll have to bring those in for another time. They're just taking up too much space, but not doing anything right now for me. What is that orange substance? Unfortunately, I would have to look up what each of these things is, and then how I can find them reasonably. Alright, let's head back. Make lead? No. It's just something I have to find, I guess. Nighttime is sure the worst for this sort of thing. I'm sure this will go great at night. Might as well make something. Let's make one of those, shall we? A scanner? That might actually...
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
I need to make another battery. What did I need to make bleach for? Nothing I'm seeing. I don't know. in it, at least. Like... God damn it!
Battery!
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Nice. No way I'm gonna make it. Well, time to die. I wish there was a way to get rid of stuff. Mm.
30 seconds.
Don't want to do that right now.
Passing 100 meters, 30 seconds, efficiency decreased.
Well, I got something. But can I make it back up? Yeah.
Thank you.
under is better. Yeah, a little bit more movement under here. Make the tower thing. I'm a little confused.
Is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water.
There we go. Now you can't run out of wool. Quite troublesome.
drink recommended.
Battery.
Space do I have? Not a lot. Okay. Well, it's times like these, you do one of those. Yeah. Learn what I need to learn.
The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Mobile vehicle bay. There's that blue thing that's like in the way. I wish there was an organize prompt in this game. That'd be neat. I know to look, it's this one island, currently anyway, so far away. I need to figure out how to do is build an entire base, because I know it's a thing, clearly. Thank you.
Recommended. I'm trying to get food.
What do you mean?
PDA data.
Scan them. You never know what it'll yield.
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go. Okay. Hmm. Looks like we're being... So far away. What I need to do is somehow turn again this into a base and then make my own food storage area. But somehow gotta be step two.
oxygen. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Than this with this thing on my side, but I'm gonna run out of power with it eventually. Storage device. What else do I need right now? I don't think I need one of these. Okay. I'm trying to hit keep that out just in case, actually. Make another one of those, and I got one of those. Alright, I just need one of these. That looks like. Got it. Just in case something else needs a battery. Thank you. give me. Okay. What does that mean? Did I rescan a thing that I had?
Intake recommended.
Excellent. Okay, let's put that back in there. Although I don't know if I need it anymore. Oh, that's lead, not titanium. Whoops. I'm silly. I need lead. A wiring kit. get rid of some of these things I don't need at the very moment.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Right. That is unfortunate. Starve? I don't know. I guess we're gonna find out. Thank you. question. How do I actually use the batteries on the thingamabob like this? Oh, I'm gonna die anyway, well.
Seek calorie intake.
Time to die. I guess I don't need to put that on my thing anymore. Take it off. I don't need it.
Yeah.
I said Kasa. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
That's what I need to get. So that way I'm not, like, constantly drowning all the time.
We have to board the Aurora, repair the long-range comms, make contact with the other survivors. We can't be the only two that made it.
Those are not the orders the captain gave me, and they are not the orders I'm giving you.
This isn't chain of command, it's survival.
My obligations as acting commander don't turn on their convenience. Get out of the water.
If I get into trouble, I'll send you my coordinates.
I can't let you go alone.
Then come with me.
You don't leave me much choice.
Received emergency transmission from Second Officer Key. 2 hours after last activity.
Rendezvous was a failure. Intercepted a transmission from Altera HQ. Seems they sent a data package to the Aurora. We were intercepted by a Leviathan-class predator before we could reach the ship. Consider the CTO and I lost at sea. Be safe. Keen. Out.
Man, that's a lot of lore. With nothing to really show for it, or at least not much. Oh. Time to do what I do, I guess. Looking up something, the locations of the pieces. Damn it. So just give me a second here. All right, there, and then I'll call it, because this is a point of interest, actually. First one in a while, I will say. Away from our base. This better be worth it. Get out of my way.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. PDA data.
30 seconds. All that for data? Amazing.
Biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
That seems a little anticlimactic, I'm not gonna lie. Worth it? Question mark? Gamer? Mars. Say what? Spell it correctly. That's not what gamers do. Or at least that's what I know.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
Scan, not allowed. Oh gosh darn it. The problem with like looking stuff up in this game is I don't know the context of where the people are in the video because of how big this area is in contrast with itself, if that makes any sense. Whoever made this video started him with like this weird creature looking thing. I think I've seen this before, because I think this is the piece I'm missing for the thing that I need to make the machine. Which is like what I want to do before I end this video. But I have like no context for where it is in relative space to where I start. It's not one of these guys. It's like the blue thing with the red top. And I'm also starving, which doesn't help. Doesn't help anyone. I'll tell you that for free. Man, this light is sometimes useless. I needed, I suppose. How did I get all the way over here? Oh, right, because I came from... That's probably why I couldn't find it. I was like, whoa!
Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Right, there's that problem again. Let's see if I can speed find this real quick. Oh boy, 48%. This area-ish. But he went down anyway. Let me look at his video again here. Oh. So there's like a bunch of red is what I'm seeing down here. these are it. That's the problem. Let's see. Kellen trying to figure this out. attention. For that one.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. All right.
Huh. Oh, so I like put stuff in it and then I send it back up. Is that how that works? I mean, not that I find that useful, but okay. I might have to look up how to build a base because I'm a little bit confused. About this game, I surely don't know. I'll let that go away because it takes a while to save these games. So I'm gonna let that go away. Come on. Alright, there we go. Alright, so if you ended up enjoying this part of Subnautica, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out the links in the description. One would give to my petition to help out smaller YouTubers. Second, there to my Patreon and PayPal, where you can help support me and my channel directly. And fourth, to my Discord server, where you can join, collab, and chill, and do all that cool stuff. And until next time, everyone, bye-bye.